Greetings, Eurogamers. Welcome to Eurogamers YouTube channel. My name's Ian Higton. Today I'm going to be live streaming Bound by Flame, which is a brand new RPG that's just released today on the PS4 and Xbox One. I'm going to be playing the PS4 version of it, and I'm going to be playing it from the very beginning. So if you've been wanting to play Bound by Flame, turn off now, because this stream is going to include 90 minutes of spoilers. If you don't mind spoilers and you just want to see what the game's all about, join me as I jump into the depths of RPG. I don't know. It's Friday. Hope you guys are looking forward to the weekend. What are you guys going to be playing over the weekend? I'm going to get the game up and running. I'll do some shout-outs, as I normally do. Now, apologies to anyone who thought this was starting at 4 p.m. It was going to start at 4 p.m. And then I got delayed. I had a rush edit I needed to do. I put it back till 5. So I was going to do 2.5 hours. But I was also told that 2.5 hours is about a third of the game length. This was by someone who's completed the game told me this. Which is pretty short for an RPG. If you think that's what, 7.5 hours long RPG. This is published by Focus Home Interactive, and it's made by spiders. I don't know how. Maybe it's quicker to code when you've got 8 legs. I don't know, but it's made by, it's developed by spiders. So hello there to LaliLol25, Ashby2508, Stroyer, A Titan Sleeps, Oliver Lundberg, Roger Bennett, GHD, Kenneth Wright, Jack Druitt, America the Enslaved, Guru of Grunge, Ash Taylor, Iceman Garage, Mr. Buggles, 74 people watching at the moment. Hello there. Hello, my lovers. Right, let's get bounded by flames. I played about 5 minutes of this earlier to kind of see if it worked, I guess. But I'm going to start a new game. You can choose your name. I'm going to call him Mr. Buggles, because that was the first name I looked at when I looked down. So, Mr. Buggles, it's you in this stream now. Mr. Buggles. He starts off, his name is Vulcan to start off with, and it's weird because people still call him Vulcan no matter what name you give him. I'm going to go for face. Face one, it's most like my face, and I'll go for hair number 3, because that's possibly the closest to my hair, I guess. Right, here we go, Mr. Buggles. I'm going to go for recruit, just so I don't die too much. It is a really short RPG then, Accurate Bob. Roger Bennett says, get a shave. You get a shave. Nomad Jim 1138 says, hello Ian and Titcher, I can hear in the background, lol. I remember to put the subtitles on as well. So it's the opening cutscene. Someone called Mathras is narrating. It might be David Bowie and the spiders from Mars who made this game. That would make more sense than just spiders. That's nearly Call of Duty short, says Ashby 2508. Hey, Rafay Tawana. Where there would be no place for the living. There were a few who still tried to stand against the invaders. Mr. Buggles is happy about that. Who had hitherto remained neutral, and the Red Scribes. Being developed by spiders already gets a 0 out of 10 from me, says Guru Grunge. Ooh, not a fan of spiders. This is playing on the PlayStation 4, and I'm going to put it out there straight away, even before this cutscene ends. The graphics aren't next gen. Not by my eyes. And my eyes are alright, I don't need glasses yet. This is quite a long intro, by the way, so feel free to to chat in the comments. Esplanade, when an adversary is hunkering down a bit too much for your taste, you circle to give him a good kick and try to break through his guard. Kablowie! I totally broke his guard. Nice song. Let me know if the audio is okay, guys.
Great scouts. You can smell them from 50 yards away.
There's Mr. Buggles.
So here we are. And just think, the captain wanted me to stay and set up camp. I didn't join the Freeborn Blaze to stack pots and get our trains.
Hey, Anthony Toppin.
But he knows that. He knows his men, and he knows his powder master hates just hanging around.
They don't have a ginger option in the beard, no, in the game, no. Unfortunately, they don't. Sucks to be me. Sounds like you can hear everyone alright. Hello, Woxy Kirk! What do you think of Sunset Overdrive? It looks pretty groovy so far. It does look pretty cool. I hope it's good fun. If it can mix that smoothness of control and movement that Titanfall has with some good old shooty bang bang action, then I'll be a big fan of it. Not sure I'd want Ian to name a character after me. Watching myself die over 90 minutes would be weird to Skier of Grunge.
The big ritual thing doesn't pan out. We're all going to be left standing here with our asses hanging out.
What? My ass is hanging out. So I told you it was a long intro.
A bunch of chatty priests playing Sorcerer's Apprentice against seven immortal mages.
A little bit Borderlands-y, maybe? Very, very brown. It's the brownest game I've seen on an next-gen console so far. At least at this point. Like I said, I've only played 5 minutes, so everything I'm saying now is based on 5 minutes worth of opinion. You should really wait for the Eurogamer, the official Eurogamer review to come out before you you judge, before you make any proper judgments, because that's coming soon, and it's been played right to the end by someone. So yeah, like I was saying, I don't think the graphics look that next-gen-y to me. I don't see anything that's like uber special, you know, really. There's nothing jaw-dropping there. There's no Killzone kind of wow, look at the skyline kind of thing going on. Wow. Woxy Kirk says, yep, the shooty-shooty bang-bang action in Sunset Overdrive does look good. No one does cool weapons like the Insomniac guys. It's true, it's true. Oliver Lundberg likes shooty-shooty bang-bang games as well. Good, good. We're in good company then. Oh, yeah. It is very Jet Set Radio-alike, Guru of Grunge. You're right. Search. Lots of things under these rocks. Refined metals, I've found. I can use them to craft stuff, I think. Let's go and chat to this guy. What, mate? Sean Connery.
By the looks of you, I'm guessing it wasn't just a quiet stroll.
What? How did they afford him? I don't think it's really Sean Connery.
We're already close. We got one of their scouts.
God damn it, Vulcan. I've told you 100 times. Recon means observing and reporting, not charging in and fighting without thinking.
I didn't want him to.
Good point.
All of the others.
Mr. Buggles is a bit reckless.
But what if they'd have killed you? Then you wouldn't have been able to alert us before they were ready to attack us. Think for a second. God's blood.
God's blood.
We have to get ready for them. Now that you've finally got your ass back over here, you can prepare some traps. Get Peeler to help you place them around the temple. That'll give us some time, and we'll hear them coming.
I'm not sure about you, but Captain, the lip syncing's a little bit off.
You know where to find me.
Speak to Captain.
The way you're standing there looking like a kid waiting for sweeties tells me you have a question.
All right.
Come on then, out with it.
Is there anything I can do? This temple won't hold up against the siege. Who are they, these scribes?
Anything else I can do, apart from waiting for the hobos to come knocking on the temple doors?
You could go and search the area. Nobody's coming back to collect what they left here. Or you could go and check inside. See if our adorable employers need a hand. Or a neck rub.
Ooh, a neck rub. I can't be bothered to listen to that guy talking. Let's get on. Okay, we've got a location map has opened. I can open up the location map by pressing the giant button in the middle. Ooh, it's red. You can also press up to display the quick map and find out where you are without having to pause the action. So there's the quick map. That'll do me. Quick map is pretty useful. Got some raw metals. Create 10 exploding traps. Create 10 exploding traps for Peeler. To make an exploding trap, go into the bag menu using down, then select exploding trap in the usable items tab and press square. Okay, down, usable items, square to craft, 10, craft, yes, back, cool.
I'll give all these to Peeler. You'll figure it out.
Ooh, okay. Which one's Peeler? Is he one of these guys? No? Peeler! That's where I need the map. Okay, Peeler's up here. There we go. Alright, Peeler,
hey,
that's
Peeler,
a weird name.
Lend me a hand, will you?
Looks pretty good, to be honest, says Oliver Lundberg.
Overwhelmed with walking corpses.
I don't know if he's talking about this or Sunset Overdrive.
Booby trap all the access points. Try not to blow yourself up.
Hurricane of 87 says this was made by the people who made Mars Warlogs. That was a bit rough graphically, had some enjoyable characters, but the combat was rubbish, he says. Hey, great punk stamps, and you for a while? Who's Buffalo? Buffalo, eh?
Everything okay, Buffalo?
It's okay.
Yeah, I wish those goddamn mobile corpses were just...
Goddamned?
I hate all this hanging around.
Aren't you afraid of the Dead Walkers?
You don't seem too upset that the Dead Walkers are coming for us.
It's not the first time we've faced the Dead Walkers, and considering what's going on, we knew that one day, sooner or later, we'd have to deal with their main force.
Okay. Makes sense, I guess.
Like there are a lot of us to stand against them. I just hope we can put up a good fight before they kill us.
Before they kill us. What do you think of the scribes? Well, I'll find out who the scribes are.
What do you think of our employers?
You know very well it's not up to us to decide, but I think they're a bunch of scrotums. They're convinced they can win this war with a few books. And while they're busy doing their stupid research, we have to watch their
stupid
asses.
Research.
But that's the job. It's not like we had any choice.
Can we just like having random chats when there's an imminent attack?
They say you can't be killed. Is that true?
Sometimes you're so gullible it's almost charming.
Lol.
That's just a story they tell to new recruits.
Still, you've been in the Blades a hell of a long time.
Yeah.
And you're still in one piece.
That doesn't mean anything. Sure, I've been lucky. I can handle myself, and I guess I'm smart enough to know when to fall back. So, sure, I ain't bought it yet, but my turn will come.
Right, I don't want to know about scribes anymore. Doo-da-doo-doo! You can make your character sprint by holding down X. Wow. He sprints quite fast, actually. Oh, I need to lay some... let me lay some traps down. Let's get some action on the go, ever. Use L1 to open the tactical menu. Select it with L and press X to use them. You can also use L2 and X when you're not in the tactical menu. Or swipe your finger down on the touchpad. Let's try swiping my finger down on the touchpad. See if that works. Oh, it does. That's nice. That's good, I like that. That makes things nice and easy. Yeah. Roar! Okay, we're finally getting attacked.
Drive them back! We must hold the Esplanade!
Right, square for quick attacks, triangle for area attacks. But you can hold down triangle to charge it up. In the warrior combat style, press R2 to parry attacks. You can hold R2 down while moving to continue to face the adversary. I'm going to try and charge up in an area attack. Ow! That was bad at it. Right, maybe I shouldn't charge up area attacks. Looks like my health regenerates over time though.
Here come more of them.
Here come more of them. Let's see if I can kick the shield out of this guy's hand. Good kinda. Press circle to push back your adversaries. Okay, that's what I just did. Combo! I'm playing this on the easiest difficulty, by the way. Just in case you thought I was amazing. I know you think I'm amazing. Okay, ranged attack. Use a crossbow for ranged attacks. It can be used by pressing L1 in the tactics menu, or by using the shortcut that you have assigned to it. The crossbow has been assigned to L2 plus square by default. Okay, L2 plus square by default. It's actually the most powerful crossbow in the world. Nice. We've got more people coming up at us now. Headshot! Okay, I can press R3 to lock on or unlock from an enemy. Use R to switch from enemy to enemy. Okay, let's lock onto this guy. L2 plus square. Okay, that switches between enemies. Cool, cool. Quite a few of these skeletons now. Have a crossbow in your face, there you go. And you. You're no match for me and my sword. I'd have traded it in by now, says Roger Bennett. Yeah, damn straight I'm falling back. What the hell is that thing? Run away! Okay, so we're entering the temple on top of the world. For some weird reason, this reminds me a lot of wah wah wah. Suggest report problem. I hope there was an autosave. For some weird reason, this reminds me a lot of the Prince of Persia games without the parkour elements, says Gee HD. Hey, it's Steve. Woxy Cook says, whoa, he just did a spinning around sword slash. It reminds me of Barbarian on the Commodore 64. Nice. I had that on the Spectrum. So you planted traps for them yet? No boom booms, is accurate, Bob. I think it was the weakest boom booms ever. This looks a bit like a dirty Fable 3. It's got loads of rude words in it. Oh, dirty. This could be the world's shortest live stream if it keeps crashing at that point. Oh, you spawn lamb. I'm gonna have to fight these things again. At least I don't have to do that bit. So this live stream is just me playing the tutorial of Bound by Flames for 15 minutes or whatever. Bound by Crash, says Lally Lil 25. Lots of people laughing at the crash. I'm laughing on the outside, I'm crying on the inside. It's not good when games crash when I'm doing a live stream, especially not when they crash right at the start. Oh, I nearly swore them. What are you saying? You're saying you want to get chopped. Yep, I know. I've read it before. At least I'm going to get really good at learning the combat. God damn it! Yo, boy! That was a nice kind of like flying kick thing. R2 will parry. Hey. Whoop. That was an attack. That was me saying I'd get good at the combat. Parried. Downed. Let's play another game. We have time, says Lally Lil 25. LT plus squares. Crossbow time. Whoop. Hey. This is why you should never buy a game that's been developed by spiders. You can't trust those eight-legged freaks, says the Guru of Grunge. Seems that you are right, sir. Insufficient ammo? Oh no! Massive feeling of deja vu right now. Hope it doesn't crash again. Everybody cross your fingers. Touch some wood. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. I'm not angry at the game because it crashed, I'm just disappointed, says Stroyer. Indeed, I'm worried that it'll crash again. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. How about doing a Blur community stream? Kind of stick to the newer games on this channel, but maybe at some point we could do a Blur community stream on my hobby channel. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. You're getting further with this than I'm getting with Far Cry 3. It's not my fault. It has the most vicious bears in the universe, says Nomad Jim. It does. Yay! We're okay. We're safe. Graphics are below par. Combat looks clunky, says Ashby 250. It's like one of my farts. Because you can kill ghosts with swords, of course. Let's try an area of attack move. Oh, he's getting kablog. Ow. Take that, ghost. just switches off. Doesn't have a nice, like, fade away death or anything. It just goes poof. You can't even knock them over the ledge, that's poor, says Ashby. I thought that as well, actually.
here. And go find Pilar for me while you're gone.
Go find Pilar for me while you're gone.
But, Captain...
What?
Right. Are you coming or what?
What? I'll give you butt, Captain. That just sounds wrong. Hee hee. I'm immature. This guy's gonna carry on fighting. Find Buffalo in front of the invoking chamber. Ooh. Stuff! Oh, whoops, press the wrong button. No! No! I'm not pressing pickup. Here you go. What did I find? A refined metal again. Ooh, lovely. I own one game by Focus Home Interactive, Cities XL, and I had to give up on that because of the constant crashing, says Adam Mulvey. What am I doing? I should be looking at my radar, maybe. Radar, maybe. Is that a secondary objective? What's it going here? Speak to Buffalo.
Is everything okay, Buffalo?
Is everything okay, Buffalo?
Everything is okay. One of those dead things managed to get as far as here. But I killed it before I could interrupt them.
Trust it to crash when you're playing with my name. Lol, I'm cursed, says Mr. Buggles. It's your fault, Mr. Buggles. No.
Got any idea where Peeler is?
Peeler.
I think I saw him over on the east side. You should find him if you head over there.
Okay.
Thanks. I hope he's still in one piece.
Me too.
And, you might want to check inside the invoking room. We just came across some specters. Those things can go straight through walls. They might get in there without asking you first.
Is that so?
So they can go straight through walls, but they can't go straight through my sword. Makes sense. Whoa! Hope that's not Peeler. Oh god. Sorry. Comments just went weird. I once killed a ghost with a sword, but it turned out to be my window cleaner. Oh well, he's a ghost now, says No Man Jib. Well, attacking with daggers. You can now change combat styles using R1 or L1 in the tactical menu. Okay, I'm going to attack with daggers. Don't know why you'd want to attack with a dagger, but... With the ranger combat style, use circle to jump backwards and dodge any attack. So maybe using these is ranger style, and using the sword is the other style that I can't remember. Yeah, choppity chop, choppity chop, choppity chop, choppity chop. Pick that up, pick it up. Tainted blood? Tainted blood, oh, tainted blood. Won't you, got to get away. Hello, Enzo Gamer. Lots of people watching, over 100 people watching at the moment, according to my back end. Please do subscribe if you're new, and give the video a like if you're a regular. Thanks for being regular if you're a regular. It means a lot. Appreciate it. Press L3 to activate stealth, except for when you beat me at games. You can also do L1 in the... you do it using L1 in the tactical menu. Damage is considerably increased when you surprise your enemies.
I've got stealth. I'm going stealth. I'm going stealth.
I'm going stealth. I want the world to know. I'm gonna stealth you, ho-ho. Okay, I want stealth. Alright, circle. Let's get my sword back out. Kick the shield out of yourself. So you can mix up your combat styles and weapons, which unlocks different kind of... Well, should have parried that. Different ways to attack and dodge your foes. Parry. Got him. Yeah, a little celebratory sword twizzle there. I'm level 2. Hurrah! Level up. You've gained a level. Go into the skills menu to spend your points. Alright, I will. Points remaining 2. Warrior or ranger? Well, I think I'm going to go. Have I unlocked all these already? I think that means I've got these. Well, Whirlwind. Let's get some extra damage. What's that? Vitality. Additional health. I want some additional health. There we go. Got no more points remaining. What are these things up here? R2. What are these things? Exploration? Whatever. I don't know what these are. Points remaining though. One. Practical. Mule. What's mule mean? You can carry more. Yeah, let's do that. I like to run around and carry things. Usable items. Crossbow bolts. Can I craft some? I'm going to craft as many as I can. Craft. Missing components. Missing components. Come here. I could have a cleaver. Default sword. Cleaver's better. Let's have the cleaver. Totally. Toast blades. Upgrading equipment. In the equipment menu, you can upgrade each item by pressing square once it's selected. Make sure you can you keep the components that interest you. Okay, let's have a look at that. Square. I can give it a shock guard. But I can't give it anything else. There we go. I've got a shock guard anyway. It gives it more physical damage. So you got lots of weapon customization, I guess. Item crafting. In a way. Pretty basic form of it, but it's there. Okay. Guff Ghost. Ow. What? Where'd you come from? Ow. Recovering health. Press L1 to open the tactical menu and use a health potion when your health is at its lowest. Have I got a health potion? I do. There we go. Health potion used. Ow. Stop it! Using the Wario combat style, a last second parry using R2 enables you to parry attacks and counter attacks instantaneously. Okay. There we go. Countered. Just die already! Interrupting my attacks there. Don't like the combat, lots of hit it till it's dead, no counter parry moves. There are kind of counter parry moves, but it's almost just like parry at the right time. The voice acting is awesome, says Mechanized War Pig. Yes, it is. Pick up. What have we got? I've picked up an exploding trap.
Hey Vulcan, I need some help here. There's too many of them, and I got this.
Hey Vulcan. See, why do you call me Vulcan when he's actually called Mr. Buggles? Someone's shooting me. They are. Let's deal with this guy first. I like that the archers are super weak. The combat does seem on the dull side. Got you!
Hey,
what's he? Looks like he's got a big green bogey up his nose. He's got luminous bogey nose.
No shit.
Blow your nose! What have you been snorting? What the hell was up that guy's nose? Oh my god, that's disgusting. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Leather. I like the look of this game. Not sure about the 8-hour game length, though, says Wogsy Kirk. Looking at combat, I was looking at comments and I forgot where I was going. There we go. Oh, that's not block. Ow. Oh, I'm too slow with my parries. Oh, I got one there. And again. Archer. Archer's down. Now you fought, Ghost. That bad guy's just like facing away from me the whole time. I've reached a new level. Ow. Can I kill this dude without dying? I think I can. They're easy to kill when they're on their own. They've just got like one attack. Just when there's a few of them. Uh oh! Who's this guy? Whoa! He's pretty. Let's level up quick. Is it this one? Yeah. Got 2 points. Sweet. I think I should probably get some more health. Violence. Critical hits. Knock over. Parry attacks. On the side. Parry attacks. Yeah. Tough. Sounds good to me. Well, it kind of really is a case of just waiting until you see a move, like raise their arm and then press the block button. Oh no, not this guy again. This game makes Dark Souls fighting look amazing. Wait, it already is. This is accurate, Bob. This could be rivaling House of the Dead in the voice acting scales. This is Guru of Grunge. Retreat! Where's the invoker? Ranked up again? Oh, this game. This game just wants to rank me up. I'm not going to complain. Practical. More experience. Yeah, I like more experience. I've got 2 points again. I can't be bothered ranking up the Ranger attack. Ranger? Unlock those ones. Okay. Let's carry on going. There's my health slowly regenerating. Very, very slowly. Wait, what the hell are these things? Walk weird. You walk weird. Destroy them all quite easily with an area of effect attack. There's always that fat mini boss, says Drac Druitt. There's another one now. So he's got that one knockdown move, but I parried that one, alright. Parry that one again. So it gives you an instant counter if you do it right. Choppity chop. Chop some good. Where are we going? It's through here, was it? Through here. Enter the invoking chamber. Okay.
Concentrate.
That must be the fifth time I heard him say that. This stupid ritual is taking too goddamn long. Oh, shit. Here come the hobblers.
Oh, here come the hobblers. Are you going to be all right?
Are you hurt, Buffalo?
Kabla! I will kill you all! Part of the reason why this game is not that challenging is because I'm playing it on easy, by the way. Just don't forget, it's probably a lot more challenging if you play it on the hardest difficulty setting. The hell? Angry eyes. Yay, and we're not dead yet, says Mr. Buggles. We're not! Oh no! Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Yoink! I'm not 100% certain, but I think he just said yoink when he landed on the ground. Yoink! Save me, woman! Use your magic! Oh. Alright. She used the magic of really cranky stare that scared him off. I'm angry now. Nice. Flame sword. Now you're going down, bro. A strange power has filled you. You can use the powers of the flame by going into the tactical menu. Use orb of fire with L2. And triangle, or use burning weapon with L2 and circle. Okay, L2 and circle. Burning weapon! Take that, legs! Defeat the juggernaut! That's what you get for wearing high heels in fantasy times. Stupid juggernaut. Burning weapon! I am chopping this guy a new one. How long does it take my stuff to recharge? L2 circle. Pretty much. Pretty quick. Yeah! Take that! What do you make of the story? Ian seems somewhat interesting for an RPG. Dunno. I'm not paying any attention to the story, really. I don't know. Maybe it's okay. At the moment, I'm very meh about it. About it all. It's quite challenging on normal, says Mechanized Warpig. Mechanized Warpig must have played it then, I guess. You guys need to give this game a break. It was made by a small 20-man development team called Spider. For a small team, this game is actually pretty good, says the Flockman. Good point.
We don't have time for this, Vulcan. We need to move out before the rest of them get here.
The pass is a problem. And it's got Sean Connery in it.
There's a passage to the other side of the mountain. It will lead us to the swamp.
The swamp? Oh, that sounds fun. Hey, did anybody see what I just did to that huge fucking monster? I mean, seriously. I fried that thing. I saved our ass.
All right, chill out.
Hey, what's for lunch?
I said
shut up. Wow, arrogant. Vulcan, stop calling me Vulcan. My name's Mr. Buggles. There's no point giving you the option to name your character if no one's going to use it. I am a demon! There's some angry demons, yo! Elsewhere, before setting forth on an adventure, remember to gather companions. Your allies can give you advice and especially fight at your side. You can configure their default behavior by speaking with them and also give them various instructions in the heat of the action. Ooh, you can have companions. That was just the tutorial level, I guess. Maybe things will start picking up now.
Thou hast fled.
I'd say generic is the best term for this game, says Guru of Grunge. Symphony of Destruct 99 says, the weight of the combat animation reminds me of a game titled Knights of the Temple Infernal Crusade from 10 years ago.
Hast thou even thought of choosing? Thou art fled like a thief, and thou hast left me, the shadow of myself, trapped here in this prison.
I did not create this situation. I'm not even sure I understand what has happened.
Yeah, Mr. Buggles.
The hour for questions is past. Thou must act. It is I who will...
Well, this is ridiculous.
I will pay Destroyer. For my fault. I will face extinction. And I must...
I'm halfway through this and it doesn't get any better, Ian, says Gavin UK 86. Oh.
Die as well.
I will not let the flame die. I'm in a war
against... Accurate Bob says 20 is fine, but I think Red Barrels has 11. Red Barrels made Outlast, which looks fantastic and plays amazing. So, yeah. Good point, Accurate Bob. Better point.
Power must not be stolen from thee.
From thee.
We must reconquer the world heart as swiftly as we may.
The world heart.
Vulcan, enough of your daydreaming. Move your ass.
My name's Mr. Buggles. That is the fifth time they've said ass or arse. There's a lot of ass and arse in the script. And a butt, Captain. I just stopped playing just for you, Ian, says Mechanized Warpig. Ah, thank you very much, Mechanized Warpig. So what do you think of the game so far, Mechanized Warpig?
Vulcan, you hear me? Pull your finger out.
Of your...
Yeah, yeah.
Is he referencing bums again?
My head feels like a bomb went off in it.
Well, shake it off. We're still not at the end of this stinking swamp, and I'm not going to carry you all the way to the village.
Anyway, yeah. How come Hawk isn't the one with me here? He's the lead scout. I always go with him.
Hawk is covering the back.
I always go with him.
So this time, I'm the one who goes with you. You'll get over it.
Keep watch on me, Sergeant. Fine with me. Let's go. What? I say the quick access menus in the map are a plus. The quick access map is very good. I like the touch pad dropping the mines. That's kind of cool.
Not yet.
No need to fight.
But with an arrow sticking out of your throat.
That is definitely not next gen Bush right behind him.
You could do a passable impression.
And you'd be the next one down.
Possibly. Perhaps I should aim for the largest target first.
Not if you want to keep both your balls.
What have we here? Buffalo in person. Well, that's a good sign.
What's going on here?
What's going on here?
Who's the scrag with the pointy ears?
Thanks for noticing. I try to keep them sharp. I'm called Relmar. And I gather the red-faced fat belly with the filthy beard is none other than the famous Elric, leader of the Freeborn Blades.
Oh.
They call me the Captain.
All the Freeborn Blades call you Captain Elric. I have no doubt that they do. As for me, I've never had much interest in titles or in military protocol. I judge people by their deeds.
Their deeds. Keep that up, anyone? I'm just going to be horrible to him.
Yeah, well, so far, all you've managed to do is point an arrow at my face. Why should we bother listening to you? Or even let you go on breathing?
Why indeed, sir? Why indeed?
If you believe that the Deadwalkers are the only danger down here, then I'd say it's been a long while since you've been near a village. Bandits, cutthroats, all sorts of disagreeable types pass by this way.
Yes, Josh Rocks.
You will forgive, I hope, my rather bad manners. The fact is, I'm very happy to have found you. Prince Arundel is wounded. We had to withdraw to Valvanor, where I learned that you were expected. I just wanted to make sure you found your way there.
This is not my first walk in the wilds, arsewipe. As you can see, I'm on the right path, and we've nearly reached our destination.
1 hour in, six mentions of arse.
This morning, a gathering nearby. They're probably getting ready to attack us. Ah, well, those are called chrysalids. They wait until they have gathered enough numbers, and then they overwhelm you.
Overwhelm you.
And it would seem your little group is attracting a whole swarm to the village. Well, we'll give them a welcome. Actually, in spite of themselves, these creatures do an excellent job of keeping Deadwalker scouts away without raising any suspicions. If we allow them to gather here and then massacre them, I fear we'll be moving their territory a bit too close to Valvanor, which will lead to our being discovered soon.
I think we should kill this off when we get a chance, Ian, says Mr. Buggles. I agree. He talks too much.
While the rest make it to the village. I'm ready to volunteer. If you fear I might try and slip away, I know the area well.
Sounds like a plan to me. Vulcan, you're on it.
Mr. Buggles!
I go too. The animals and plants in this swamp are extraordinary. And the venom of these chrysalids seems very interesting. I'd love to get a chance to observe them more closely.
Sybil, that is out of the question. Have you lost your mind? It's too dangerous.
Come on, let her off the leash. It'll be good for her. I promise I'll bring her back in one piece.
Vulcan, rule number two.
We'll see you at the village.
Sybil!
See you later.
I'm guessing rule number two is something like don't get jiggy with it when you're on duty. You have unlocked the Pyromancer skill tree. Go into the skills menu to spend your points. Alright. Quite like the Pyromancer. The flaming sword was cool. Flaming weapon. Yeah. Costing magic to cast a spell minus 5. I like that sword one. I like that one. I got points remaining. I don't think there's anything I can buy now. I spent all my points. Gotta save up my points now, I guess. Alrighty. Okay, going to the fights menu in the diary menu to display information on the enemies you've encountered and study their strengths and weaknesses. Ooh, where's that? Fights. Skeleton. Hobbler. Spewer. Not show pictures of them, though. Spectre. Juggernaut. Kill the elf, kill the elf, kill the elf, says Jack Druitt. He's gone, he's run off. Just me and Sybil. Right, Sybil.
Can I talk to you?
Yes?
We need to talk about your combat style.
What do you want me to do?
You can't just defend yourself. You've got to go out and hit those enemies.
I'm gonna get her killed.
I will do what I can, but it's not really my specialty.
Oh.
I'd like to ask you a few questions.
What do you want to know?
So Aelas is your father?
Yes. And yes, he is the leader of the Red Scribes.
That's handy for you.
You are so predictable. Daddy's little girl can do whatever she wants, right? Don't fool yourself. I'm endlessly having to prove myself more than any other scribe. My father doesn't treat me better than the others, and I expect no less from him.
Hey, Graf, after all, Simmer.
Why you look like you just stepped out of a library. I guess he encourages you?
Yes, of course. But I'm big enough to make my own choices. Knowledge fascinates me. And I suppose it would have been like that whoever my father was.
Yeah. Let's move on. Let's talk, more action. Kick it. Kick it real good. What was it? L2 and circle? Yeah, here we go. Fireblade! That's it. They're full of methane. They're burning well quick. Ooh, yeah. Oh. Go leveled up again. Damn. Wanna pick it up? Pick up? Pick it up? Oh, you've even done away with the pickup animation now, haven't we? Level up. Meow. Right, let's keep going. I know we got half an hour left on this live stream. So far, I'm definitely not that blown away by the game. Oh, what am I doing? Up. Where are we going to be going? This way, I think. To where it says number one. What? I'm following my map. Let's keep going. Oh. Fart monsters. Go away, map. Giving orders. Your companion can help you. Remember to adapt their attitude to your combat needs. Give them orders in the tactical menu by pressing L1, then R2. L1, R2. What? Oh, R2. Sybil, heal us. Defend yourself. Defend yourself. Ow, ow, wait. Oh, I died! The Choose Your Own Adventure dialogue does a nice job of slowing the game down, says Z2003WX. Hey, Vexian! Vexian! Load last save game. I died in a swamp. There's no business like swamp business. There's swamp, swampity swamp. Orders. Sybil. Cast healing spells and members of the group when their life is low. Yes. Does that work? Yes. Right. That one and... That one and that one? No. That one and that one. Have I run out of magic? Circle. There we go. Here we go. Right. Chop and chop. I know that. Firing things at me. It's this thingy over here. And I got you a big bag of gas. LT circle. Flames! Be a good time to curse that healing spell, Sybil. Dead. Okay, she's saving my life. She's healing me. Good work, Sybil. I'll keep you around for now. Yes, this is the right way. This way. Round to the right. Climb up. R.I.P. Mr. Buggles Destroyer. Dying on easy and sounds like my gameplay, lol, says Anthony Topping. True, it's true. The AI health doesn't seem great, but that could become annoying on harder difficulties, says Guru of Grunge. Climbing up.
I still haven't thanked you for everything you did at the temple.
Well, same here.
These guys fighting amongst themselves.
What did you people do?
These guys
anyway?
Fight amongst themselves for a bit.
Where's this power come from?
Oh, no.
Your captain asked my father the same question.
Oh.
I have no idea.
Oh.
But we're going to do everything we can.
My powers of pyromancy are badass. My powers of leveling up are better, though. I'm managing one level up per minute at the moment. Oh. What? Do I need 2 points to do that, don't I? Yeah. Bow. Uh-oh. Have you streamed Goat Simulator, says Mechanized Warpig? I have streamed Goat Simulator. You can find it in the previous uploads. There's a playlist, a Eurogamer playlist, that does the playlist of all our live streams and stuff. Whoops. I just skipped the dialogue. For some reason, I'm not bothered. Hi-oh! Leave him alone, you methane beasts!
Despite his determination, the knight was in an awkward
position. I love Thundercats, Anthony Topping.
He thanks the mercenary for having assisted him in his task.
Assisted him in his chair.
He can trust the rumors that he hears around the village.
I can.
He has before him one called Falcon.
Vulcan.
He has the pleasure of welcoming the mercenary to the...
I'm called Mr. Buggles!
And you are?
The knight is called Rampa, last survivor of the Order of the Ember Knights, now protector of Valvenor, this village. The new arrival is most welcome, but the steward is waiting in the old village inn.
Oh, I got a new level again. I'm actually getting bored of leveling up. What's that one? Concentration. Interruption was in here. What's this one? Orb of fire. I don't really need any other things. Just sword and flame at the moment are working for me. Go to Valvenor! Ho, Valvenor! Away! Dum da dum dum.
This is Valvenor.
This is Valvenor.
A beautiful place, but for the time being, it seems to be unknown to the Deadwalker army. This village has known better days. Before the war, it was popular among the rich hunters who came to enjoy the ample game in the swamps. Today, the only visitors are refugees, who are sadly too numerous for the scant resources of the village.
I'm going to make myself dizzy puke.
The healer who runs the place. Does the mercenary see the building opposite? It was once an inn.
Yes.
It is now the residence of the steward, the man now in charge of the village.
Okay.
This is a very large inn, considering the size of the village. There must have been many visitors before the war.
With any luck, we might get to sleep in a real bed tonight.
Why do you talk so strangely? I will leave you. Bye. Shut up. New level? What? Feats. Points remaining 4. I can get passionate. Ooh. You earn more experience when you kill an enemy. Passionate. Might as well increase my chances of ranking up every 1 minute. Oh, there. I hate carts. I have to admit the game is more fun with Ian's commentary. I was bored senseless playing it yesterday by myself, says Gavin UK86. By the power of Jagger, Sword of Omens, come to my hand! I lied, oh Lord of Thundercats, command it, says Anthony Topping. Sword of Omens, give me sight beyond sight! Where are we going? I have no idea. What is that there on the map there? There's a shop. Ooh. Speak to Asel. Seven mentions of the word ass or ass. They've even managed to put it into a name.
There's nothing for you here.
I love games that involve integral strategy stratagems such as mash the X button, says Paul Burbridge. Ever confused your head with an anvil? What?
Call me a hick one more time, and I'll be using your face as an anvil.
Hi, and what time do you stream, says the Raving Panda. I stream right now. Streaming right now. No, I stream at 5 o'clock every day on Eurogamer.
Tasks I find myself confronted with, I often find my attention to detail slips. So, what can I do for you?
What can I fool you do? Show me what you have for sale. Yes.
Gold. So vulgar to work with. So wonderful to own.
Right. Impaler. So we've got an axe. Got a sword called Pain. We've got something called Iron Grip. How much gold have I got? I've got... Looks like I've got 29 gold. Not enough gold, yeah. Not enough gold. I didn't want your stupid swords. Where are we going? Let's keep going. Go to the village hall. Just running on the spot here. I wonder if I can moonwalk. No. I'm Michael Jackson. When you lose track of things, remember to check your map and journal. All of your quests are recorded here. A Thundercats RPG would indeed be awesome, Gavin UK86.
It's our best defense. Happily, the wildlife are just as keen on attacking the Deadwalkers as they are the villagers.
But the situation Anthony Topping says he would buy the Thundercats RPG. I think that's what he says.
A new wave of refugees increases the risk of drawing unwanted attention to this jungle.
No Ice Lord scouts. To tell the tale. Of that, I can assure you. Also,
My men are reinforcing your defenses. Forgive me for saying, but you have some serious weak points. Especially the defenses around that...
Weak points!
The arrival of the Freeborn Blades and the Red Scribes has greatly improved our chances of survival, Captain.
Well...
Believe me when I say that we are most grateful to have you with us. Needless to say, your men and the Red Scribes are welcome and free to go where they will. But as for any other newcomers, our gates are closed. You must understand that our food stores are as limited as our abilities to defend our village. Until you arrived, we had but one person who was even vaguely capable of treating our injured.
Guess we're going to have to kill all these guys and steal their food. That's what I do, just saying. Come on, Captain. Don't be stupid.
Beast story. Doubtless another fairy tale. The fruit of an alcohol-addled brain.
Ooh, Friday night.
Several of the watchers.
I mean, what?
Something hidden in these swamps is causing these disappearances, but we cannot risk sacrificing any more of the few men remaining to us on sending patrols. Large groups entail moving chrysalids that are unmanageable. The others, quite simply, do not return.
Silence!
If I were to listen to everyone, I would need 10 times the number of men I have to verify the truth of every tale.
Enough! You must aid me to do this. I'm not able to do that. Your endless wailings are unbearable.
Mr. Buggles, is your voice just broken?
Vulcan? But by
his name's Mr. Buggles!
This world is condemned. The cold have invaded its ground, its souls, and its heart. Yet here you stand, weaving your limbs like fish taken from the water. Miserably shuffling about to conserve the illusion of warmth and life, and not feel the passing of your last breath, while I must endure your wailings and lamentations. Pitiful.
Vulcan, stop this nonsense immediately.
It is not he who speaks.
All the fall to ruin about you, yet you still bewail your loose bowels and vomitings. You cannot
loose bowels. What is there?
No more than you can vanquish their necromancer masters. They draw their power from the very heart of the world.
Woxy Kirk says he really likes to look at this game. He loves games like this.
Your only chance to cleanse what your own have corrupted is to go to the world heart and liberate it from its servitude.
All this dullness is killing me, Sestroya. It is kind of me as well, to be honest. No more real than I'm out, games looks boring, going to play some Supreme Commander, bye peeps. See you later, Accurate Bob. Thanks for coming along. Myths and fairy tales.
Cease your pretense. I know you have returned to consciousness.
What the hell happened?
I was just listening to the steward blabbing away with the captain, and then...
And then you lost control.
I don't know, it's like something in my head zapped
just
me.
How edgy is this game,
mouth.
You know, with all the swears to Striker 1121.
What I was saying.
This is not the first time you have felt this presence manifest itself.
No. No, it's been there since the temple. It's also in my dreams. I think...
Interesting.
I think...
It would seem that your body is host to some other entity.
You think?
It is clearly a spirit of fire.
No kidding. I got a demon in my head.
Something of the kind. In truth, I could not say what it is. Not yet, at least.
Don't make me laugh. After all, it's your disciples that let this thing out of its cage, right?
That has nothing to do with it.
Trying to blind myself.
Do you have any idea of the implications of this incident?
Yes. It's no big deal.
What? Just because I said some weird shit? Believe me, it's not the first time that's happened.
This looks like Dragon Age, the CC Crow.
The thing
hey bro, just powering up. What's up, says Gavin UK86.
There is not enough space inside you for two souls. That demon wants your body. It will control you more and more until it has replaced you completely.
Ah, thou thinkest I crave the body of a mortal? I am a prisoner here. My place is in the world heart.
It will not hesitate to lie to you, to tell you that which you wish to hear, so that you will allow it to consume you.
I never asked for this cage. I never asked to be forced to hear thy every thought. It is I who have been invaded.
It's
invaded. Sounds a little bit like the a little bit like the Emperor.
Take this. Strike me down with all your anger. Journey to the dark side and be complete.
Yay, I'm gonna take a walk. Hey, leveled up. I've leveled up. I want the world to know I've leveled up. All I did to level up then was go to sleep and let a demon take over my brains. I didn't even kill anything. No, I don't want to speak to anyone else. I just want to do something. Wait. What? Where are we? This way. Oh, I don't want to... No, let me do something where I can... Hello, get out of here. Oh. Do something with some action. This is on the PS4, Paul Bear Bridges. Yes. I think this is the most bored I've ever seen you in, says Gavin UK 86. I was pretty bored on Child of Light as well, to be honest. Nice beard graphics. Beards are not represented nearly enough in video games, says Wobbsy Kirk. He did have nice beard graphics. Combine ingredients directly from the bag menu in order to obtain superior quality ingredients. No. Ooh, what's in here? Let's steal some stuff from this village. Let's just go steal their gold and raw metal and boot the crap out of all their stuff. Why can't I go... There we go. Yeah, why is no one saying, hey dude, where's my barrel? Just kick my barrel to bits. Loading. Right, where are we going? Only got 10 minutes on this live stream left. Is it enough time to get to the next bit of combat? Probably, as long as someone doesn't stop to talk to me for 20 minutes again. Are you the elf? No. You're safe. Bom 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 bom. Thank you very much, Rafe Tuwana. How about some combats, the Striker 1121? I'm trying, man, I'm trying. Take that tree. That is impossible to kick a tree stump in half like that. I know, because I've tried and I broke my foot. Ooh. Gifts! Ahoy! More tainted blood. Oh, tainted blood. Do do do. Tainted blood. Won't you something? Yeah, I'm going to. Tainted blood. Man, this guy has got, like, the hardest kick in the world. Let me down. These fart demons still around? Good. Keep going. This is a weird level. Oh! Wait, what? Stop! There. If it wasn't for Ian and the community here, I think I would have left and got some work done today, says Anthony Topping. I think Ian should play more horror games like yesterday, says CC Crow. I've been playing too many horror games lately. I don't know how my nerves have survived. I played Daylight. I did a live stream, a Let's Play of Monstrum. I did that Outlast. My nerves are shattered, man. But I love horror games. I'm up for doing some more. We just need some good horror games to come out. Blah! Meow. Whoa, what the hell? Mega leech. Yeah, they are. They look like giant, you know, things. What? They just make a vagina joke. Incredible. Insufficient ammo, I don't care. I've got flames! Flambe sword! Nice! There was that thing. Okay, where are we meant to be going? Ah! Stay, full screen. I'm there. Who's going this way? Come on, Sybil! No time to fight. Oh, okay. Maybe we've got to kill things before we can go here. These weird tentacle thing that does nothing. Ow. It does some. Whoa, wah. Climb up. I can climb up now. Hurrah!
These soldiers came up against a stronger force. A much, much stronger force.
What soldier? Wait, I just put the camera inside the. I have my camera, it's gone inside the rocks. Ooh. Why can't take that? There you go. Take that tree stump. Ow, 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 jeez. That was a mighty fast attack from that dude. Seems this game would have benefited being more hack and slashy. Maybe Kingdoms of Amalur, but hopefully better. So Striker 1121. I cannot wait for the inevitable Alien Isolation live stream later on in the year. Oh, I'll definitely be live streaming that. Okay. Where are we? What have we found? What have we found? Oh yeah, I'd like to play Routine Destroyer. Have a look at a horror game called Dread Out, Ian. I saw a video of it yesterday. Okay, cool, I will do, I will do. Okay, I can't block that. Haha, give you a big boot. Get me out of here! Hey, I've leveled up again, would you believe it? Oh, get out! Come on! What took you off? Recovering magic. Press L1 to open the tactical menu and use a mana potion when you can no longer cast spells. mana potion?
Yeah.
Did I use it? I don't think I used it. Ow. Come on, you wee beastie. Halfway down, health-wise. Stick behind him. Oh, no. Bloom! He's nearly dead. I'm just spamming the attack. I should probably be mixing it up a bit, should I? What am I doing? Can I still get fire? I can get fiery blades, look. And I can dodge his attacks. Okay, ah, I got him. Oh! Well, somehow, magically, my blades, my daggers have turned into a sword. Kablarg! Dirt. Okay, let's find out who this young lady is. She's not exactly imprisoned.
That woman in this prison. We must find a way to free her from here.
Sybil, do not do that.
I know this woman. She is not here by accident. She is a witch. If you free her, we all run the risk of falling under the power of her magic.
But Father, we can't just let this poor person die here. It would be inhuman.
Inhuman? That is exactly what she is, my child.
He's the wicked one. Aeolus, is it not? He's the one who imprisoned me, with no food or water, and barely clothed.
I what? You lying bitch! Don't listen to her.
Father?
She is trying to manipulate you. Use your brain, child.
I'm begging you, get me out of here. I can't hold on much longer.
I'm going to free her.
I've never been in the habit of just letting people die like animals in a cage, whatever their crimes may be. This woman doesn't look like a dead walker. That's enough for me. We'll take her back to Balbinor, and you can tell your stories to them.
Stay away, you stupid girl!
She about to just stab his own daughter in the back of the head.
Leave her in that cage.
She's borrowed Lady Gaga's wardrobe.
Now meet your eternity.
What are you doing to him? Let him go!
Very well. You may have him. I am finished.
Father? Father! Oh, no, no! This can't be happening!
You're gonna wish you died back there in that cell, you sick bitch!
Wait, wait! If I am to die, I wish to know who stands before me.
I'm just a pissed-off mercenary who's gonna get his ass chewed out big time as soon as we get to camp.
And since eight mentions of ass.
I'm letting you just walk away from this. You're gonna come with me. We'll let the other Red Scribes decide your fate.
You're going to submit me to judgment before those madmen? They're no better than the monsters you've fought against.
Hey,
John
Bob.
Red scribes, ice lords, they come from the same mold, and they want the same thing. Some are simply more successful in their efforts. Aeolus thought I possessed knowledge which he could use to become the equal of the ice lords. That's why he questioned me.
So what? We're at war and getting our asses kicked. We can't really blame him for trying to find a way to stop the Deadwalkers.
Of course. It was for the good of all that I was captured and sequestered here in secret. It was to protect freedom that I was
stoned, tortured,
and humiliated for weeks on end. It was goodwill and kindness that made him enslave a monster to guard my prison. Oh yes, I heard them, all of the screams. That beast did not lack for meat. No, indeed.
No, indeed.
Yes, in truth, the scribe was such a brave man that it was only for the happiness of his darling daughter that he tried to stab her.
That's ridiculous. You are the monster. You're a liar. My father wasn't like that. Oh, liar! You murderer! You'll pay for what you did!
Sybil, wait!
You've made her have a tantrum!
Witch, I suggest you behave yourself if you don't want to find yourself back rotting in that cell of yours. I'm far from finished with you. I have questions. Lots of questions. And you had better make damn sure I like the answers.
So be it. Then I will tell you exactly what you want to hear, mercenary.
Let's finish this discussion in Valvanor. We better get back before they send a battalion out to look for us.
Hexter is responsible for that guy's death. I am a little bit, but I wanted him to die. Right, finally! Everyone's been quiet. Chapter 1, A Village of Refugees, has been done. And Edwin has joined the group, so Edwin is now my companion. Twist. What a twist. So, there you go, everybody. That was Bound by Flame, which is out on a PS4 and Xbox 360, or is it Xbox One, or is it both? I don't know. As far as I'm concerned, it's pretty dull, and not a game I'd recommend. Unless you are severely, severely yearning for an RPG and there is absolutely nothing else to play. I just don't think it's very good. Sorry. I hope you've enjoyed the live stream, though. I am off now. I won't be streaming Saturday and Sunday because I don't get paid for it. At least not on Eurogamer anyway, but do check my Twitters for upcoming live streams. You can also check Eurogamer's Twitter feed for upcoming Eurogamer live streams as well. And please do subscribe to the channel and give the video a like if you so feel the need. Thanks to Miss Fraggle Rocks, Jonabob, Ed2003WX, JP Fragoso, Woxy Kirk, Stroyer, Jack Drewitt, Ash Taylor, Paul Burbridge, Gavin UK86, Anthony Topping, CC Crow, Rich JJ, and everybody else who's watched and commented and liked and subscribed. Thank you very much, guys. Have an awesome weekend if you're not working at the weekend. And I will see you again on Eurogamer on Monday. Goodbye. Double goodbye.